Welcome on Easy Learning. Now we are going to cover next question of CTE 05. It is question number first, part 1. Learners with visual disabilities. Answer. Learners with visual disabilities have problem of visibility. They are passing with blindness and other visual causes. They may have problem since birth. After birth, due to any serious illness. To make their learning successful, the main property of the teachers is to access learning materials like Braille, BRAILLE. The teaching strategy, the use of visual aids and assistive technology create a safe environment for them. A teacher should also get in the habit of dictating what he/she is writing on the chalkboard or whiteboard. In this way, the disabled students can follow along with the material and take notes. A teacher should provide them oral instructions, clapping during instructions, provide tactile learning experiences, address all students by name, give additional time to complete work, treat all of his/her students equally, consider the curriculum, etc.